वेलकम इन बीए पार्ट थर्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस आवर न्यू पोइम दैट इज आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड नाउ। आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड नाउ इज एन ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल एज वेल एज सब्जेक्टिव पोइम इन विच पोइट प्रेजेंट्स हिज फीलिंग्स एंड इमोशंस, बट इट इज वेरी यूनिक। There are various types of the expression, or various types of the pattern to express ideas in poems by various poets. Before we just start to read its introduction, we just read its name of poet, that is Robert Close, belongs to Canada. As we know that the starting three poets of our book, they were Indian. But later till last, everyone belongs to different type of the country outside than India. One of them today we are going to discuss, that is a poet of Canada. And Robert Cross basically writes subjective as well as autobiographical poems. I am getting old now, as the title speaks, get old. I am getting old. We can understand it that यहाँ पे the scene that was given by poet is his personal life. Before start to its text, it is must to know about the complete fundamental theme in mind. What happened? There are some in English literature different type of the poems. In some autobiographical poems, there is different type of the patterns to be found. A very popular detailed terms, or you can say a figure of speech, or more about it, a very artistic and decorative skill of writing in English, that is a dream vision. Dream vision. Dream vision is a popular aspect of presentation. Through the dream vision, we just express, or poet just express the ideas that jumps in the heart of poet at the dream. It is very must to know about the concept of dream vision. Dream vision, from long time, at the time, when we just observed discussed about the poem of S.T. Coleridge, like Kubla Khan, everything reminds about dream vision in mind. If you first time listen the name S.T. Coleridge, then start to keep in mind. S.T. Coleridge was the great poet in English, belongs to Romantic era, and the basic fundamental role of his poetry, or the basic features of his poetry, is that he generally writes upon supernatural aspects as well as some type of the dream vision also we see. At the time when we discuss about supernatural and dream vision, then the name of S.T. Coleridge generally comes in the mind automatically, because there is the reason that supernatural and dream vision, both are interconnected, both are in one way similar also. Kaise, at the time when we just take any type of the dream, there may be some type of the happening, they are related to past memories and they reminds us at the night time in the dream. What happened? All these type of the dreams, either they are natural or supernatural. All these types of the dream, either they are natural or supernatural. If they just became the part of production, if they just became the part of poem, that is called dream vision. So dream vision is a different type of poetry in which what we found, we just found that the collection of ideas are not the personal, automatically created ideas. They are the portrait or you can say presentation of the dream's thought, not the thought that examined, not the thought that taken by the poet willingly, but these are the thoughts, they are the presentation of the dream. This was important matter to understand about it, that I am getting old now, written by Robert Frost, is a dream vision point. Dream vision point, that means the complete ideas of this poem is not the proper natural ideas of poet. They are the picture of dream that was seen by poet in last night. So what happened? ऐसे टाइम में आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड नाउ जस्टिफाइड टाइम एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग ऑफ पॉइंट यू मस्ट कीप अबाउट इट्स कंसेप्शन दैट आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड नाउ इज द लाइन दैट वॉज यूज बाय पॉइंट हिमसेल्फ एंड ही यूज्ड इट फॉर हिमसेल्फ फॉर हिज पर्सनल लाइफ व्हाई देयर इज द नीड टू स्पीक अबाउट इट टुडे देयर इज द नीड व्हाई पॉइंट इज स्पीकिंग टुडे दैट आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड नाउ मीन्स He refers his age period. He refers his old age, his struggleless age, his puzzled era. Now he was very old. For at the time when anybody is old, there is time and time and time, but not any task to do, not any action to adopt. Because at that time our physical body, our capacity and ability also becomes very dim due to weakness of physical strength and stamina. So at the present time, when anybody, we are not speaking about poet himself, anybody, suppose that if that is very old today and keeps juggling in the mind all the picture of childhood again, what happens? There happens a very excitement feeling in mind. He excited and laughs very lot. Why? Because in this opposite period of struggle, he reminds the period of happiness. Same happened in the poet. Poet is in the old period, suffered a lot, physical pain, everything that we have known the words to explain. Very struggleless period may consider as the old. So there is all these old weakness with the poet, and at that time, he just going back before many years and speaks about the episode of her mother, her playing with her mother and the enjoyment of universal happiness and enjoyment of affection of mother and the company of mother that was incomparable everywhere. The most profound relationship, the most deepness and intensive relationship, that is the relationship of a mother and son. Same relationship means at the time of night, poet just take a dream. At the time of night, which night? The night of aged period, the night of old period, he just keep a dream. And what he looked in dream, his mother was looking in dream. His childhood was seen in dream. His playing was observing in dream. His happiness was seen in dream. His enjoyment was there in the dream. His playing with the mother was there in the dream. Every time there is also to be found in the night time by the dream of poet. Now there is a complexity that creates in mind. What is complexity? This is actual and temporary. This is natural and supernatural. One side original, poet is old. Second side not original, poet is now young, or you can say child. So there is a comparative study to be given by poet, that this is the time when you have not any freedom. This is the time when you have not any ability to do anything. But when I consider my childhood, every type of suffer removed suddenly in the mind. But at the morning time when he gets up again, all that are same as the last evening. Means of the dream, that was very important here. And in that particular dream, we have just visited the home of poet. होमोकोइड एंड इन द होमोकोइड जस्ट बैक ऑफ द होम देयर वाज द गार्डन एंड इन दैट गार्डन वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ नेचुरल ब्यूटी दैट वाज गिवन बाय पोएट एंड व्हाट हैपेंड एट दैट टाइम व्हेन पोएट प्रेजेंट्स द पिक्चर ऑफ दिस ब्यूटीफुल गार्डन पोएट स्पीक्स अबाउट द कंपनी Poet speaks about the beauty of that natural aspects. So what happened in dream, he just reminds the memories of childhood. So the poem is the source of inspiration. Poem is the source of recollecting enjoyment. Or poem is also a medium. The medium that creates, that makes him again. So that was the garden scene and poet was playing with his mother and what they are doing here, everything is presented that everything was seen in the dream or what he see in the dream as it is presented by poet in poem. You are requested to observe in your book that is Poetic Reflection from India and Abroad. As you know it very well. The basic part when we read this poem, the basic part of complete poem divided into two different types of the part. One thing is important here, poem is divided into, halanki that is not divided in any part, but indirectly two different and opposite ideas are presented there in poem. Two opposite ideas presented there in poem by poet. And in the first part there is the detail of childhood and you can say the relation of poet with the mother. Two different ideas. In the first idea there is the relationship of mother, there is the detail of childhood, there is the detail of dream vision, playing scene, affectionate part, very intensive love of mother with the son. All these are one side. We can distribute it in first part, but in second part of this poem, again I am speaking, part is not mentioned in poem, but overall idea divided into two parts. So the second idea that is given by poet is the philosophic idea, that is very, you can say, universal truth, and poet hints towards the universal truth. What that universal truth? The man, any person who comes on the earth must be expired one day. Now poet wants to die because his desire is for the death. He speaks death as the enemy till before. But at the present time, he says that this is the death which I am considering my friend and I forgot it. But today I am remembering that my friend just come with me and meet to me. So very philosophically, very religiously, on the background of universal truth, poet presents his affectionate mother. Now we just start with poem. I am getting old now, I can tell speaking about the dream. Yeah? I dream a lot of my mother. In my dream last night, she was in the garden over the hill. Over the hill is using for the locality of poet's home. The locality just stated his home in the hill station. The poet says that, I just had a dream last night and in my dream, I visited my home again. I also visited my garden again and I also visited my mother again in the garden. And then behind our house is the situation of garden. The garden was just situated behind the house of poet. She was standing is the task that was completed by the mother. In my dream, what I am looking there, the picture of mother was a very standing picture. I was playing in the pea vines. Vine, latain, bel, pea, jo butter jo, we are calling it pea. Vines means latain. So it may be that the garden means jo task tha, that was seen by poet in dream. That task is collect pea vines. That task is collect all these peas. So inko ikattha karne ka kaam tha and that task have completed by mother actually, but poet involves himself that I was also busy to work with my mother. And this is the curiosity, and you can say it is the part of habitual enjoyment, habitual efforts that poet himself speak, I am working with my mother. She was standing, I am playing in the pea vines. We were both happy. Surely, a mother was happy because I was there. And I am also happy because my mother was there. The company of mother and son is the name of happiness automatically. So they were very happy there. Neither of us would move in the dream. This is an important matter. What happened? The dream was very long dream. And in this long dream, very long time, I am observing my mother. From a long period, both I and my mother were playing there. We were working there in the garden. And from a long time, it happened. Perhaps I wasn't playing. Poet is explaining his ideas. I was kneeling to pick peas. मटर को उठाने के लिए झुका हुआ था. माई मदर हैड इन हर एप्रोन द पीस. एप्रोन इज ए पार्ट ऑफ बॉक्स और यू कैन से ए पार्ट ऑफ बैग. जनरली एट द टाइम ऑफ हार्वेस्टिंग फार्मर्स आर कीपिंग ए स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ बैग प्रिपेयर्ड बाई द क्लोथ दैट इज कॉलिंग एप्रोन द पीस वी हैड पिक टूगेदर. उस झोली के अंदर मदर जो मटर की फली इकट्ठी कर रही थी. आई एम हेल्पिंग द मदर देयर लार्जली एंड बोथ वर वेरी हैप्पी देयर. बोथ वर प्लेइंग देयर. बोथ वर वर्किंग देयर एंड कलेक्टिंग द पीस. सी वॉज स्टैंडिंग स्टिल. सी वॉज स्टैंडिंग स्टिल इन ड्रीम. फ्रॉम ए लॉन्ग टाइम आई ऑब्जर्व माई मदर दैट सी वॉज जस्ट स्टैंडिंग एंड ऑब्जर्विंग मी. माई मदर फ्रॉम ए लॉन्ग टाइम she was observing me. I knew she was watching me. Here there is the sense of understanding. Here there is the sense of understanding. And then poet says that I knew, main janta tha, she was watching me. The mother is watching to his son and so that she is happy now. She was watching me grow. Kyunki wo mujhe badhte hue dekh rahi thi. So the concern of poet is very important here that poet himself speaks shayad perhaps my mother was happy because I am growing old. I am grow up. Main us samay bada hone lag gaya tha. Then there is also a lesson that was given by mother that always directs the right path, always select the suitable path and work with heart. Like a bad weed, she liked to say that pleased her. All these are the moral education that was given by the mother. My mother suggested me, my mother directed me that always select the right path in life. Always select the better path in life. I am getting old now. Now the conception of poet changed. The idea of poet also changed. And suddenly he jumps from childhood to age. Till now, he is speaking about childhood, he is speaking about affection of mother and intensive love of mother. But here, he comes on the actual ground. Or actually, we know that he was very old today. In dream, he was thinking everything, but actually today he was very old. So what he speaks now? I am getting old now. I wouldn't say I am happy. Upar wali line mein, he was happy. He says that I am happy, but at the present time I am not happy. But the scene that was the scene of dream. So poet says that at the present time what is happening with me that is important. Or actually that was the time of my golden era. So I am happy there, but at present time I am very suffered. I am not happy. Shiren is an equivalent word. That is not quite the meaning. Shiren is an equivalent word. And now I want to get only peace at present time. I want to get only peace at present time. death is not quite the enemy it was. Very philosophically, he says, or everyone's idea says about the death. Everyone am afraid to death. Poet says that. I also understand that. I also consider that death was enemy for everyone. But at the present time, whatever I am speaking today, we will consider that in this very suffered position, in this very weak position or very powerless position, when we have not any power to do, when we have not any stamina to act anything, then there is not any medium or the path to spend our time. Then this is the way to take death. There is only one particular time that comes in everyone's life or the maximum's life that they just want to take death. This is my time, as poet says. It is a kind of watching. What he is watching, that begins to see my friend. Change the outlook, different attitude, that death is going to change my mind now. My mentality has been changed now, and I just want to get death as my friend. I just want to meet with my friend now. I just want to get death now, because there is not any option for him. There is not any type of the medium for him, and at present time he suffered a lot, so he just want to get a death, and according to him the enemy now convert changed into a friend, and it seems to him that death is now my friend. Or in the last time he speaks that this is the friend I has almost forgotten. Every time when we just consider about this type of the death, but we only we speak about it, and poet says that this is a different type of the enemy which we already forgot. But at the time, in my dream, last night I was playing in the garden. Last line again comes with the first of the poem when he speaks again in dream. This philosophical poem have their utility as well as the universal truth with the attachment of death. In our next video, we will start the next. Thank you.